On Plunkett Research Online, we have a tremendous way to get deep industry data. We call it industry analytics. I'm going to show you how to get there. From the homepage, select Research and Industry. Here you have several different ways you can go to an industry. We're going to do it by keyword, and I'm interested today in the automobile industry. So I'm going to enter that as a keyword. I've gotten 14 results. Notice I can click straight to the Automobile Industry Research Center for multiple tools, but today I'm interested in the industry analytics report specifically. So I can look at automobile manufacturing, I can look at automobile parts stores and dealerships, I can look at car rentals, automobile leasing, lots of different things I can do. I'm going to select this sector, industry analytics, for industry code 3361, automobile, bus, and truck manufacturing. And here is my selection of industry analytics tools for this specific sector. Notice I can also use the drop-down to get to lots of other sectors. Now, the three types of data within industry analytics are really terrific. Let's start with the industry summary. Here we have revenues for the industry within the United States for the latest year, employee count within the United States, revenue growth rate for the year, compound growth rate for the last several years, a revenue projection to the year 2022. So it's an 8 years forward from this number projection, whatever year you're looking at, projected compound annual growth rate. Here we have listings of the top U.S. companies within this sector, their revenues, and you can click the link straight to their company profile if you want to see it in further detail. Industry revenues charted. Notice the dip down to the recession here in 2009 and then climbing back up. Employees charted also. Now we have other tools within analytics. The next set of data is employment and establishments. Again, keep in mind this is U.S. only. Here we have really useful and interesting data about employment within the industry, including the number of firms involved, the number of major establishments those firms run, employee count, employee growth rate. Notice here it went down dramatically during the recession. Employee population charted. Here we have average sales for each firm and each establishment within the United States for various years. We have those sales charted. Finally, we have a really useful number, which is average sales per employee, and we chart that. There's one more type of data very quickly on industry analytics, and that is simply you can click here to go to a brief industry description based on the NAIC industry code we've discussed. Suggestions here about related industries to study. Notice there's a tremendous amount of data here in industry analytics, and it's available for hundreds of industry codes.